Nakashima. I'm 18, and I play for Haig State. Sports are wonderful. The opportunities I've had in sports are unlike any I could have in any other area. And the experiences I've had, man, the 4 years that I've been here, I've won medals, trophies, championships, but I've also dealt with pain, injuries, and plenty of disappointment. You learn a lot being an athlete at Haig State, and I can't overstate the truth that you truly get out what you put in. My time here, I've been on the rugby, swim, cross-country, baseball, and dragon boat teams. Being a multi-sport athlete, you need to be versatile, the perfect combination of strength, speed, skill, and stamina. No one muscle group is more important than any other. Balance is key. Core strength is key. The workout that I put together for today was focused on total body strength and conditioning. Arms, legs, core, back, and all right after each other. I love sports, and I hope they play a huge role in my future. But I can't worry about that now. We have a whole year of winning ahead of us. Thanks for hanging out with me today. This has been Haig State Inside Access, and I'm Rudy Nakashima.